Yes, my people, it's Elite UK Talent, the boy that reacts to the raps. I never took a break, but we're back in the building. You already know what time it is. Hope everybody had a nice Christmas and looking forward to the new year. You get what I'm saying? Before we get into this reaction video, I just want to state the artist that are in this reaction video and the people we're reacting to today is an artist that I'm not aware of. And she goes by the name of Sharna Bass. Shout out Sharna Bass. And this one's featuring Dubz. We got Dubz, man. The reason why I want to react to this, because I like Dubz. I know about Dubz from old school. You get what I'm saying? I ain't really heard much of him recently, but shout out Dubz. And yeah, he's on the joint with Sharna Bass. So we're going to check it out. Shout out Sharna Bass. Shout out Dubz. This one's Shine On Me. And it's out on Graham Daily. Let's see what he's saying. Let's get right. Let's cook up. You get what I'm saying? Also, follow us, Elite UK Talent. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. Let's go. Alright, Big B, I swear Dubz has done this before. Alright, what are you telling me, Sharna? Let's cook. Yeah.
Sunshine.
Mad
West,
shine on me. Let's go.
I'm just living my life. You can hate if you want. Chilling inside my camera.
Hey.
I don't like small talk. God, that shit gets long.
No small talk.
Got blood in my eyes, you can't see. Pain in my side that haunts me. All these things have told me. Never put nobody right before me.
Pain is the essence, made mistakes, couple lessons. Wade through the pressure, my estate was a blessing. Gained some aggression, Kane in possession with the shine on me. Yeah, the chain's iridescent. If you think I'm flying, it's the taker. I'm revving and I'm fly the entire parade of procession. If you violate Sharna Bass, that's my regin. I'ma send couple man round to tape up the crib.
Man said, if you violate Sharna Bass, that's his brethren, he's going to send a couple duns round to tape up the... You get what I'm saying? Lock everything off. That's what Dubz is on, man. Shout out Sharna Bass. Very soulful singer, man. We respect you. We appreciate you. You get what I'm saying? Shout out Dubz, man. And also, guys, if you're watching this then and you know about Dubz, then you know that he's done this tune before. You get what I'm saying? So he's kind of like remixed his bars or whatnot and made it fresh. You get what I'm saying? But this tune's a big one. Pain is the essence. You get what I'm saying? Anybody that knows, then you know. Let's cook.
Made the progression from days of recession. One jumper, one jeans, couldn't change for a second.
No changing.
Straight from the seven. Beige made a presence and the posh spice. I was trying to tame it like Beckham. You couldn't.
Man said the posh spice. I was trying to tame it like Beckham. Come on, man. Come on, Dubz. Bro, we're happy you're back, bro. We're happy you're back, bro. Stay consistent, though. We want to hear more of you, Dubz. Big up Dubz, big up Sharna Bass, 1,000.
Put your foot inside the train as I check in. You couldn't find a book inside the state when I'm making. Aim in the weapon. Blood stains on the weapon.
Shine on me. Just blind my eyes till I can't see.
Big up Sharna Bass.
Cause I see it and I see God.
Big up Sharna Bass, man. You get what I'm saying? The first time I come across you today, but I wish I come across you before because you're sick. You get what I'm saying? Very soulful. Yeah, man. Nice singer. You get what I'm saying? Very nice. So we're going to be looking out for you more. Big up Sharna Bass, 1,000. Let's go.
Just blind my eyes till I can't see.
can't see. Come on, man. Soulful. Yeah. Yes, my people. That one, Sharna Bass featuring Dubz. And that one, Shine On Me. You get what I'm saying? And they use the Pain Is The Essence beat. You get what I'm saying? Old school. Dubz has done that before. He killed it. I think that one had gigs on it. I'm sure, if I'm right. You get what I'm saying? I could be mistaken because it's been a long time ago. But yeah, when they done that, they bodied it. And he's bodied this tune. You get what I'm saying? And big up both of them. For doing it again. You get what I'm saying? Because that tune never gets old, man. The beat never gets old. You get what I'm saying? But yeah, big up Sharna Bass. Big up Dubz. Nice to see the collab. You get what I'm saying? Soulful singer on there. And you got, you get what I'm saying? The street rap from Dubz on there. Has to work. You get what I'm saying? Big up both of them. Shout out Grand Daily for the platform. You already know. We're about a month late. People, due to like Christmas and all that, we're just getting things out of the way and backlog of other reaction videos. But we still got it better late than never. You get what I'm saying? But I'm glad that I reacted to the tune. The tune's lit. You get what I'm saying? Shout out both of the artists. Gonna put the Instagrams on the page. Make sure you follow them. Make sure you follow us, Elite UK Talent. And make sure you subscribe to the channel. Like, comment, share, all of that good stuff. Helps the channel grow. You get what I'm saying? We're out till next time. Thank you for watching the video, people. Peace.